Hello? So there's a lot of power, there's still power left. I think the battery is 100 or 150 milliampere. But I found out I have to keep the throttle same level. I just use the left and right. Try to find a good position on the throttle stick and let the throttle same stay. But I think it's the most to fly indoors. So it's finally out of power, but I have crashed so 100 times. So, but you have to have the throttle in the same position, and just to turn it left and right on the throttle. So, but it's not easy. But I'll try another day. And I will plug off the power. I think it's 100 or 150. But it's a long video, and I will fly the drone now.